Hi, I am Purandareswara Chowdary from CSC department. Today I am here to present about arrays and pointers in C. The main objectives of this presentation is to be able to use pointers and arrays in C programs, be able to explain the representation of these data types including their similarities and differences. Arrays in C. Arrays, a kind of data structure that can store a fixed size sequential collection of elements of the same type. Unlike Java, array size in declaration. First element, index 0. Last element, index size minus 1. Array representation, homogeneous. Each element same size, s bytes. An array of m bytes values is a sequence of m by s bytes. Indexing, starts from 0th value, then to first value and so on. M and s are not part of representation. Unlike in some other languages, S known by compiler usually irrelevant to program. M often known by compiler, if not, must be saved by programmer. The below represents the an array. Array sizes. Memory addresses. Storage cells are typically viewed as being byte size. Usually the smallest addressable unit of memory. Few mechanics can directly address bytes individually. Such addresses are sometimes called byte addresses. Memory is often accessed as words. Usually a word is the largest unit of memory access by a single machine instructions. Clear word size is 8 bytes. A word addresses is simply the byte addresses of the word's first byte. And now we move on to pointers. Pointers are special case of bounded size natural members. Maximum memory limited by processor word size. A pointer is just another kind of value, a basic type in C. The syntax is given below. Pointer operations in C. Creation and variable returns variables memory addresses. Dereference, star pointer, returns content stored at addresses. Indirect assignment, star pointer equals to value, stores value at addresses. Of course, we still have assignment. Pointers equals to PTR, stores pointer in another variable. This is how we use pointers. Pointer arithmetic, pointer plus number, pointer minus number. Here is the example of pointer arithmetic. Pointer arithmetic should be used cautiously. Here is a special pointer in C, special constant pointer null, pointer to no data, dereferencing illegal, causes segmentation fault. To define include stdlib.h or stdio.h. Generic pointers, void star, a pointer to anything. Typecast tells the compiler to change an object's type. For type checking purpose, does not modify the object in any way. Loss all information about what type of thing is pointed to. Reduces effectiveness of compiler S type checking. Can't use pointers arithmetic. Passed by reference. Here is the example. Differences between arrays and pointers. Here is the example. These two blocks of code are functionally equivalent. Thank you.